Few creatures of the night have captured our imagination like vampires. What explains our enduring fascination with vampires? What is it about the vampire myth that explains our interest? Is it the overtones of sexual lust, power, and control? Or is it a fascination with the immortality of the undead? And what dark and hidden parts of our psyche are aroused and captivated by the legends of the undead? By the legends of the undead. By the legends of the undead. The mystery of the undead will continue to fascinate the living. The mystery of the undead will continue to fascinate the living. Creatures of the night have captured our imagination like vampires. What explains our enduring fascination with vampires? And what dark and hidden parts of our psyche are aroused and captivated by the legends of the undead? By the legends.
still retain all your hate. Or live your life with no one to spite and free your spirit again. It's time to fall away, it's time to separate, and maybe we'll be alright. It's time to fall away.